Class number 10, a beginner Shag. Tolila.
Andrew.
What if you didn't remember my name in this ball?
Very.
And we did repeaters.
Okay.
So it means this means either doing the slows a bunch of times or doing the quicks a bunch of times.
So when
the slows, slow. For this one, we kind of want to crunch. So it's down and to the sides.
Crunch.
Slide.
Crunch.
And the arm you want to, like a banana.
The arm you want
to
banana.
Banana arm. So when you're dancing, crunch. You can turn. Notice how there's not so much noise with the arm. It's not like gugum, gugum.
No.
Cool. When you're done with it, when we. Quick, quick.
Yeah.
So, leads with your right leg. Quick, quick. And what helps, which I probably didn't do now, is just to tighten up a little bit. So, from your right leg, you go quick, quick. And then you're good at the basic.
Mm-hmm.
And then we did the quicks. Yeah, for that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Quick, 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 quick. And release. For that, we kind of go up. There's different ways to do it, but for this time, go to the low back and we straighten up a bit and we kind of get to the balls of our feet. And then release. Okay, ready?
Yep. So there's a couple of ways of doing quick quicks, and this is
the one we did. Then we did slows, repeaters from facing each other. They're called camel hops. Slow, slow, quick, down, out. And we're going like this. Arms open up, knees kind of to the side. We stay ground, so it's not like this. It's really down to the ground.
Yeah.
And out.
These are similar as the repeaters that we've just done. They just go backwards and forwards.
Yeah. And the prep, let me make it even more explicit. On the six, we're going to go down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then out. So we're prepping in and going out. When we're done with them to come out, we're going to slow, 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 quick, quick.
Slow down.
Get into close to each other. Slowly and then quick, quick.
And then as a bonus, you can also make these turning.
Yeah, like pass-wise kind of thing. This is really fun. The arms relax as we go. Relax. Relax. And when we're done, quick, quick. That was it.
That was it.
Thank you.
Thank you.